Now let us talk about the brown bomber. Tell the nation this story. Let us talk about the brown bomber. Joe Louis was a fighting man. Well, let us talk about the brown bomber. Tell the nation this story. Let us talk about the brown bomber.
Joe Louis was a fighting man.
Well, now stop, let me tell you this story, and I hope you'll understand. I want to talk about a mighty great fighting man. He fought with the master's hand. He was born way down in the lowland in the state of ALA. He's a farmer boy, so I was told. He had mother wit in his heart. Until one day he's thinking hard, thinking about the things involved. He packed his bag, kissed his mother in the door, and headed for old Detroit. And there he started to work and train. He never did have any fun. Until one day, to his surprise, up walked Mr. Blackburn. Then Joe Louis started his career. His future was at stake. He fought from the bottom to the golden glove and on to the heavyweight. Now let us
talk about the brown bomber.
Oh, tell the nation his story.
Let us talk about the brown bomber.
Well,
Joe Louis was a fighting man.
Well, let us talk about the brown bomber.
Oh, tell the nation his story. Let us talk about the brown bomber.
Well,
Joe Louis was a fighting man.
Well, there's Canary smelling an old bear.
Just like the Battle of Jericho.
John Henry Luce, Jack Dempsey was there.
Way down in Jericho.
He fought Max Snellen the second time,
just like the Battle of Jericho.
Knocked him down, took the crown,
way down in Jericho.
Now a million people, they all were glad,
just like the Battle of Jericho.
Greatest champ we've ever had,
way down in Jericho.
Now let us talk about the brown bomber.
Oh, tell the nation his story.
We'll talk about the brown bomber.
Well, Joe Louis was a fighting man.
Well, let us talk about the brown bomber. Tell the nation the story.
Let us talk about the brown bomber.
Well,
Joe Louis was a fighting man.
Now just read the story of his life. His dear loving mother was the light.
Way down in Jericho.
She told him to pray, treat your neighbor right.
Just like the Battle of Jericho.
Very hard worker went to bed at night.
Way down in Jericho.
Now all you great fighters, you listen to me.
Just like the Battle of Jericho.
You'll never win a battle until you get on your knee.
Way down in Jericho.
Old Peter, Moses, James, and John.
Just like the Battle of Jericho.
Joshua did the battle and the battle was won.
Way down in Jericho.
Now let us talk about the brown bomber.
Tell the nation this story. Let us talk about the brown bomber.
Joe Louis was a fighting man.